I honestly feel bad for the friends of that kid. They were upset when they heard about this. And I don't blame them. I really hope he gets well soon. But anyways, I'm gonna check on more patients. And kid, I hope you get well soon.
Kids and Dave, can you come downstairs? I have something to tell you.
What is it, Catherine?
Today, we are going to blaze pizza, and I expect all of you to be on your best behavior. That includes you, Dave. Promise me that you will act your age and not misbehave. If you throw a huge temper tantrum when you're at Blaze Pizza, then I will never ever take you to any public place again. Do you understand?
Yes, Catherine. I promise I'll behave and act like a grown man.
Good! Now let's get in the car. Okay, everyone. We're on our way to Blaze Pizza, and Dave, remember. No acting childish or we're not getting anything. Got it?
Don't worry, Catherine. I promise I won't misbehave and I'll be good.
Good!
So, are you guys ready to work with me at Blaze Pizza?
Yes. We're ready to work with you at that place.
Awesome. Now let's...
Brandon, I have decided to work with you at that place. And yes, I convinced some of my friends and a few other classic clones to work with you.
Okay then. Now let's go and get that job. Before asking, yes. The rest of my gang members are here, but I'm not seen unless someone tries to start crap. Now to get started. Let's just pretend she didn't come here.
I'm out of here because of what you did to my friend you at California Pizza Kitchen in Lotus of Siam.
Consider yourself banned for life for mentioning those incidents. Now get lost.
I agree with Back Dark Boo.
Welcome.
So, looks like we meet again. Now it's time for us to kick the crap out of you four.
Not this time. Our fusion partners, we need you.
We're here. Now for us to fuse together.
Okay. Now it's time for us to kick the crap out of you for trying to get revenge on us.
Wait. We're gonna help you guys out.
Oh really? You all are outnumbered, so we can easily win.
We'll see about that. Well, well, well. Looks like you failed to get your revenge on us. Maybe next time you all will learn your lessons. Now to call some of our gang members to throw you out. Congratulations on winning against those crappy Power Rangers.
Thanks. But anyways, let's move on.
Welcome to Blaze Pizza. How may we help you?
Actually, we're here to tell this employee in the front that we're gonna join your gang because we are huge fans of you.
Okay. Go ahead and take your seats.
That's right, our regular clothes. Get lost.
Welcome to
I hope we don't ever see my regular clone again.
I know, but at least I didn't lose this time. Anyways, let's move on.
Welcome to Blaze Pizza. How may we help you?
I would like to get an 11-inch Meat Lover's Pizza with a Sprite, please.
Sure, but look at the TV.
All right. I am now in my furious mode. The background is now darker green. And the number of chances are now at 670 and the timer is set at 310 decades. So, if you want your order, wait for the timer bomb to explode, but do not turn off the TV or you will lose a chance.
Seriously? There is absolutely no way I'm gonna wait that long to get my food. You know what? I'm turning off the TV.
Are you kidding me? I told you not to turn off the TV, but you didn't listen to me.
I have every right to turn off the TV because I am not waiting extremely long for my order. In fact, I'm turning it off again.
Bruh.
You better stop turning off the TV right now. You are really starting to make me even more furious.
How about you shut up and deal with it?
I am really getting sick of customers turning off the TV when I told them not to.
How about you handle people turning off the TV instead of acting like a spoiled brat?
Insulting me also counts as turning it off. And you have one chance left before the timer is changed to 302 decades.
Well, guess what?
I warned you what would happen if you kept turning off the TV, but you didn't listen. Now the number of chances is now 665 and the timer is set to 302 decades. How dare you punch me? That's it. You have lost another chance. You better stop this and wait for your food. Is that too hard?
That's it. Since I can't turn off the TV, I'm going to reset it.
Trying to reset the TV also counts as turning it off. Now you have three chances left before you're out of this restaurant.
That's it. I'll just turn it off again.
Congratulations. You now have two chances left before you're out of this restaurant.
Give me a big fat drink!
You know what? I'm going to do something instead of turning off the TV.
Oh really? What are you gonna do? Looks like unplugging the TV actually worked. Anyways, time to... You do realize that unplugging the TV also counts as turning it off, right? Now you have one more chance left before I change the background to dark green and before I change the timer to 277 years.
That's it. I'm turning off the TV one last time.
Looks like you blew all of your chances in here. Now the background has been changed to dark green, and the timer has been set to 277 years. Now, you better get out of here and don't ever come back.
Fine. I might as well leave and never come back.
You know what? Just pretend he wasn't here and move on.
Welcome to... Before asking why I'm not in the hospital anymore, I drank a healing potion and I am fully recovered. And you better give me an easy time and no trouble will come your way.
Fine. So how may we help you?
I would like to get 20 large original pepperoni pizzas, 40 large original cheese pizzas, 12 dozen packs of breadsticks, and one of every drink in here please. And no, they're not all for me. My friend Butters is having a birthday today, and all the stuff I ordered are for all the guests for his birthday party. And yes, I care about all the people who want those foods.
Oh, so my regular clone is having a birthday? And is he coming in right now? Because if so, we would wish him an unhappy birthday just like we did to so many people.
No, he's back at home because he didn't bother coming out because of what you've been doing lately. Also, you wouldn't dare to upset him on his birthday because he would kick the crap out of you if you said that to him.
Well, you do have a point. But still, you'd better get out of this place right now. You're not getting anything.
Or better yet, how about I don't leave until I get my food?
More like how about you leave and never come back? You're not getting any crap from our friends. I agree with Black Doom. Leave and never come back.
You know what? If you're not gonna give me my food, then I'm gonna do this.
Hey, what do you think you're doing? No. If you even think about getting our friends fired, you will get it big time. No. 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 No.
Great. Now we're about to get fired.
Guys. I think she's getting her food from a different employee who works here.
What?
Well, what do you know? Turns out there was an employee nice enough to give me my order. You guys should be more like him. But anyways, I'm leaving.
Oh, I don't think so. You are going to put that food back. You're not taking it to Butter's crappy birthday and that's final.
Oh no, I'm not. You're gonna let me go with the food and that's final. I'm not getting beaten up again just like a Texas D Brazil and UK Burger King.
No. You're not leaving with the food and that's final.
Yes, I am. I'm gonna walk out the door with my order. Plus, The rest of my order will be delivered to his house in a delivery truck because it would take me a long time to come back to get it. Now I'm leaving and taking the food with me. I don't have time to deal with the crappy excuse of a Bowser character like you.
That's it. I'm still gonna take the food since you refused to.
How about we battle and if I win, I'm taking my order with me.
Sounds good to me. Let's do it.
We'll be taking these now. Anyways, see ya.
Are you serious? She defeated MB Bowser. You have got to be kidding me.
If I ever see those two again, I will forget it.
Welcome to Blaze Pizza. How may we help all of you? All of us would like to get a large original cheese pizza with a Sprite, a Coke, and two Pepsis, please. And yes, we're your gonna share.
And I want something from the kids menu, please.
Dad, you're joking, right?
Dave, are you kidding me? You're too old to be ordering food from the kids menu. How about you get something from the regular menu instead?
But Catherine, you know I love ordering stuff from the kids menu. Please let me get something from the kids' menu.
No! Like I said before, you are too old for to be ordering from the kids' menu. You are a grown man, and grown men don't order foods from the kids' menus in restaurants.
Are you guys gonna order anything or just argue all night? It's about to be 8:30 p.m. and you're literally wasting everyone's time.
I'm sorry about that. We'll get the pizza and drinks I asked for. That's all.
But Catherine, I really want something from the kids' menu. Please, please, please let me get something from the kids' menu.
Dave, what did I just say a few seconds ago? You are too old to be ordering from the kids' menu. Now stop acting like a little kid. You are a grown-up for crying out loud. So please start acting your age already. Besides, you promised me that you wouldn't misbehave this time.
Oh great. Now our dad is about to throw a tantrum again. This is getting really embarrassing.
I agree with you, Brian. Why does our dad always have to act childish at every place we go to? He seriously needs to stop this.
Brian and Emma, how dare you get on my case and call me childish? That's it. You two will be grounded when we get home.
Dave, stop it. Our kids didn't do anything wrong. You're the one who's misbehaving, not them. So you better stop trying to ground our kids for a ridiculous reason.
Well, I want to order from the kids' menu. 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 Why won't you let me order from the kids' menu, you entitled Karen? I do not deserve to be treated like this.
Dave, stop it. Stop calling me Karen, and stop throwing a tantrum like a 3-year-old. You are a grown-up, and grown-ups don't throw temper tantrums.
Lady, we have a question. Does your husband do this all the time?
Sadly, yes. He does this crack lick every single day. It gets on my nerves, and he does this at literally every place we go to. Also, he also likes to watch shows for preschoolers, such as Barney, Sesame Street, and many more.
Are you serious? Why haven't you divorced him yet? He does this crap every day, and you haven't even thought about divorcing him at all.
I honestly don't know why I'm still married to him. As much as I want to divorce him, I can't because he will literally go crazy. And Dave, you better stop throwing a temper tantrum. You are embarrassing not only yourself and the whole family, but you're embarrassing everyone in the restaurant. And look, everybody in the restaurant is looking at us. Why can't you just behave for once at any place we go to?
Oh my god. What is this I am seeing? A grown man throwing a tantrum like a toddler. He should be ashamed of himself.
I know. He seriously should be ashamed of himself. We may be kids ourselves, but we would never act like this. But anyways, let's head to Butter's birthday party and not waste our time seeing this.
How dare those two kids say that to me? I'm going to call their parents and get them grounded and sue them in court for $1 million.
Dave, stop it. You are literally annoying the crap out of everyone. You know what? We are going home and you are not getting anything at all.
No, I don't want to go home. I want to stay here and order from the kids' menu.
You know what? I'm going to carry you to the car.
Hey, put me down, you entitled Karen. I demand to speak with your manager. Why?
Dave, shut up and stop calling me a Karen. When we get home, you'll go straight to your room.
I seriously don't even know why that woman has to deal with a husband who is a complete man-child.
Me not the general guy. But at least he's gone now. But anyways, let's move on.
Welcome.
What? Are you kidding me right now? Why are you all out of jail? You're supposed to stay there after all the trouble you have caused to so many people worldwide.
Well, we escaped from that crappy place and we're back. But anyways, why are you here?
Well, I was gonna get an original cheese pizza, but since you guys are here, I might as well leave.
Oh, but before you leave, we actually have a surprise for you.
What's the surprise? What are you all doing with those? Take this. It's your surprise, alright.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. There's hot fish in the hot water, hot fish, hot sauce, and you have to call it in the neighborhood, so back out, chop, 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 chop.
Oh my god. That was the worst humiliation of my life. How could things get any worse?
aforementioned Dark Bowser a laughing stock of Pete Martin for beating up my friends at GameStop and AMWO because they attack you at rallies. Get in the police car right now. You're serving 6 million decades in prison. Come on!
Tu sei o Dark Bowser, Jake, Brandon, Mobo Bowser and Bad Poto io. You will never forgive you for this.
You have the right to remain silent. Now shut up and get in the car.
Oh my god. That was literally the most hilarious thing we have ever done. I hope he learns a lesson for what he did to one of our friends.
We caught the whole thing on camera and uploaded it to the internet. Now he's gonna be a laughing stock.
Nice one, guys. But anyways, you all can join my gang and take your seats.
Will do, Brandon. Come on, guys. It's time to take our seats now.
I have never laughed this hard in my entire life. But anyways, let's...
No. All of you are going to be in so much trouble right now.
We literally saw what you just did to Akisopa. Like seriously. Why would you prank him in such a cruel way? You guys are nothing but a bunch of sick pranksters. That prank was not funny at all, not to mention that you had our dark clones and a few other troublemakers recorded and uploaded to the internet. You guys are all a bunch of heartless psychopaths.
I agree with my best friend. And because of what you just did, we're gonna tell you.
No. We're not getting reported to the boss this time. That's it. Since you're trying to get us reported to the boss or because of what we did to Akisopa, we're all gonna teach you a strong, strict lesson. Not to mention that your dark clones want to get revenge on you for causing trouble to them.
Oh, and before we teach you a lesson, classic Lisa, let's fuse together again.
I'm already here. Now let's do this.
Phew.
Shun.
Shun.
Okay. Now we're both fused together and ready to kick the trash out of you two for trying to get us reported.
Okay then. Now everyone, except for the ones who don't want to be a part of this, let's kick the crap out of them for trying to get us reported to our boss.
No. Don't you guys dare. You're all gonna be in so much trouble if you even think about it.
What? No. Please. Don't. You will be in serious trouble. No. No. No 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 no.
Oh my god. Stop it. You're making me sick.
Shut your mouth. This is what you get for trying to report all of us. Now shut up and take this, and we'll trust pieces of crap.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Not really, not crazy, anyone get those crazy people off the track.
No.
Bad cockroach, what are you doing with that? Please no.
Super Mega Finishing Blow.
Dave, stop crying like a spoiled brat. I cannot believe you misbehaved at Blaze Pizza and threw a huge temper tantrum like a big baby.
But Catherine, all I wanted was to order food from the kids' menu, but you wouldn't let me. That's why I threw that tantrum.
Dave, like I said before, you are too old to be ordering from the kids' menu. You are a grown man, and grown men don't order stuff from the kids' menus in restaurants. You promised me that you wouldn't misbehave this time, but what did you do? You misbehaved.
But Catherine, I am really sorry. Can we please go back to Blaze Pizza and get the large original cheese pizza? I promise to behave myself.
No! We are not going back to Blaze Pizza. When we get home, you'll be grounded, and you will go straight to your room. Go to your room now, Dave. You are grounded for an extra week.
What?